This video provides an introduction to the day-ahead capacity allocation process, as detailed in the ENTSO-E Market Report 2024. The allocation of cross-zonal capacities in the day-ahead timeframe is performed in one pan-European auction. This auction is held daily around noon, CET D-1, hence day-ahead, and determines the day-ahead clearing prices for all participating bidding zones for all 24 hours of the following day. This process is also known as market coupling, and it can be divided into three main phases. Phase 1, the pre-coupling phase. Transmission system operators, TSOs, and nominated electricity market operators, NEMOs, generate the inputs, mainly cross-border capacities and constraints provided by TSOs, and orders submitted by market participants to the NEMOs to purchase and sell power, which are prepared to feed into the coupling process. The TSOs and NEMOs exchange the input data necessary to run the auction. The processes carried out in the pre-coupling phase include the transfer of cross-zonal capacities from TSOs, or regional coordination centres, to NEMOs, and the creation and managing of the order books containing all the orders of market participants by NEMOs. Phase 2, the coupling phase. The NEMOs, acting as market coupling operators, take the inputs from the pre-coupling phase and run the market coupling algorithm, which is called euphemia. This determines for every hour the cross-zonal energy exchanges and the prices in each bidding zone, while maximizing overall socio-economic welfare in Europe. During the coupling phase, NEMOs calculate the market coupling results, which are verified firstly by NEMOs against submitted order books, and then by TSOs against submitted capacities. After confirmation by all involved parties, the results can be finalized and published on the NEMO and TSO websites. Phase 3, the post-coupling phase. The NEMOs, in their role as central counterparties, notify the TSOs of the quantities of electricity to be transferred between bidding zones, settling transactions with market participants at a national level and with other central counterparties in respect of cross-border transfers. The distribution of congestion income to the TSOs operating the respective interconnectors also takes place. This part of the process is less time constrained and can last anywhere from 1 hour to several days after the market coupling session ends. We hope this has provided a useful summary of the day-ahead capacity allocation process. Thank you for watching.